Hi guys, and welcome to my page. In this video, I'm going to show you how I've transformed a part of this nice whiskey crate that I found on the street into a beautiful and unique wall clock. First, I've took the box apart. I was careful not to destroy anything. I've kept also the sides, these two right here. I'm going to make a nice coffee table. Some black paint to revitalize the letters, and then I made the location for the mechanism, measured the center, put a hole in it. I made a simple compass and measured the hour position, and then placed the domino pieces on the board with some simple resin. Then I helped a bit the patina using some white paint. Juice. Then I put a wax to protect everything, kind of sealed it, put a mechanism in the back and the wall hanger, and I think it came out pretty nice. I put some rust juice on the power indicators as well. I was happy to give it to my friend as a gift for his wedding. Guys, to subscribe, and I'll post more videos with my other works. Check my video list for my other creations. Thanks for watching, and see you guys next time. Have fun working.